2-0 here, a 2-0 there, 2-0 here, 2-0 there, 2-0 everywhere. Let's go. We got clinical performances from both of the teams in the finals today in their semifinals matchups. And well, one team is going to have to drop a map today. It's going to be extremely exciting. It's finals times, baby. Let's go. For the finals matchup today, we've got Exceli Esports versus Regal Esports. Exceli finishing off Insurgent in a dominant fashion to win their series 2-0. And Regal, not too far behind. They got a 2-0 for themselves against Zeus Sabre, which means this matchup so exciting to decide the number one representative from the Bangladesh region in the VCC playoffs. Let's have a chat about where these teams can look to find their edges. Now, taking a look at the veto screen, the really important thing to note is that coming into a best of five series, either team is only going to have one ban. That means only one team is going to be able to ban out a map for their opponents. So both teams are going to have to be ready to play on one of their unfavorable maps. Now, what this means is that, as you can see from the veto screen, in general, Exceli like to ban out Split and Regal like to ban out Breeze. So if Exceli get the ban, expect that Split map to go away from the best of five series. But if Regal get the map, expect the map of Breeze. Now the priority because of that comes down to the order of the maps actually played. As you can see, these teams actually favor very different maps, so that order is going to be very important because they're carrying over momentum from 2-0 wins in their semi-finals. The team that has the right order can use that momentum to try and push through it for a win in the BO5 in 3 maps itself, rather than looking towards those 5 maps where they might be exposed in their slightly weaker maps. I'm excited to see if Regal has something prepared for Exceli because of the fact that Exceli today has proven that even though they consistently ban Split, given their preparation on Breeze, they are likely to be prepared for Split as well. So looking at Regal Esports, I want them to try and look at the wards of Exceli from today and find some weaknesses. But let's have a chat about those weaknesses in the composition screen. The immediate thing that really stands out to me is, as you can see, these teams play very different styles, where Exceli, they stick to what is comfortable on them, trying to prioritize that double duelist composition on Breeze and then switching to a much more controlled tactical play style with a single duelist on the side of Bind. What is consistent though is that Kyojin is always carrying that duelist role, and he's the one creating that initial space. He's the one finding those initial engagements. So I want to see if Regal have a plan prepared to punish Kyojin. And if you flip it the other way around, the biggest factor for Regal that Exceli are going to have to prepare for is the Zhodiac, because even though he plays a slightly weaker control in Omen compared to Astra, you can see that he uses the Omen to perfection, playing that active lurker role. So Exceli are going to have to be very careful about where they give the Zhodiac the space to move around, where they actually deny him that space, because if you can keep the Zhodiac down, it means that Regal lose a key component of their team. Now, looking at the head-to-head between Kyojin and Falk, what's especially interesting to me is that Falk is a player who recently switched on to the Lilliana role. He was playing Sova in the quarterfinals, so it means that there is lesser information to rely on for Falk's performance, and there's always the possibility that they might switch their compositions back. So a card held in the hands of Regal Esports, the key factor is going to be how Exceli adapts to this, because they're not going to change their playstyle, they're not going to change their compositions, and they're especially not going to change Kyojin's role, because he is cracked as hell, as you can see from the stats, in his ability to create that space for his team. With everything on the line here for Exceli Esports and Regal, it's a matter of pride carrying the Bangladeshi region's flag into the VCC playoffs. The other team gonna get sent to the wildcard, where the competition gonna be intense. We'll see which team is really able to find the edge in their vetoes and compositions to push through and find the win. It's final time, baby, and you know, every single time when we have such an even matchup, it gets so intense. So make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, because you don't want to miss a single second of this action. I'll see you in the finals today, and we'll have a blast over there.